So one time me and my mother went to the farm, Kumunda.
Yeah.
Then it was around 3-4 in the evening, wanted just to get back and quickly go back home. Yeah. So it started drizzling a little bit. Yeah. So we stood right up behind a tree or under a tree with my mother and my sister. Yeah. So while this was there, this lightning came. It killed more than 10 cows or cattle before it struck us. So for me, that was it. I flat out. Yeah. So my savior was, my mother had done a little bit of first aid and all that. So she knew the issue of the tongue, that you have to pull the tongue, or say, I don't want you to do the tongue. But I was bent throughout, from the hair, everything, my clothes. I was taken to Gokwe Hospital. Thereafter, I was flown to Sanyat. So I could say I'm one of the survivors of lightning, by God's grace. During that time, my spirit, you know, when you see your spirit outside it, your own body, I saw myself approaching the gates of heaven. I saw myself being returned back. And that's why I say I went to heaven, because there's no other way I can explain the survival of that miracle, that strike. And later on in life, I read that those who survive lightning are 1 in a million, just like surviving a plane crash. So probably there was a reason or there's a purpose. But for me, I'm very grateful. Pardon, I'm very spiritual.
Yes.
God is the center of everything I do. Even in the African Democrats, they know that.